Hi! We have here today the animal words translated in Tagalog. Like for example, we have here the dog. Dog means aso. Malaki ang aso ko. My dog is big. Next word is cat. Cat translated in Tagalog means pusa. Again, pusa means cat. Next is goat. Goat translated in Tagalog means kambing. Again, kambing. Next is lizard. Lizard means butiki. Again, butiki. Butiki. Next is horse. Horse means caballo. Again, caballo stands for the horse. Next word is kalabaw. Kalabaw means cow. Again, kalabaw.